Так, детектив я или нет? Возможно.
Depends on what this is about.
I haven't been able to find any of the local police force. The louts. I don't want to start a panic, but, well, we may have a murder on our hands, and we need an outside set of eyes.
Where did the crime take place?
At the Cliff's Edge Hotel, just north of the town. Please, you must help us. Every moment we wait, our residents are at risk.
Who's the victim?
Well, we want to keep this out of the tabloids, but it's Ezra Parker, the financier of the hotel. Will you help us solve this heinous crime?
Who are your employers?
I shouldn't say out here in the open, but my employers are quite wealthy, as are the other patrons of the hotel. Will you help us? There may still be a murderer at large.
Деньги давай.
Oh, yes. Well, I suppose I do have a bit of petty cash on me that I could provide for your time. Will you help us? There may still be a murderer at large.
This type of
investigation
usually requires a retainer.
Oh, you're a private investigator, not an employee of the state. Well, yes, then I suppose a retainer can be arranged. Please, you must help us. Every moment we wait.
Так все, окей. Еще больше не давай.
I'm afraid that's all I have on me. But my please, you must.
Да помогу неси. Ладно, я помогу. Встретимся на месте.
I'll meet you there.
Very good. I shall meet you at the main entrance to the hotel.
Окей, а я пока чем-то другим занимаюсь. Рукс.
I need to talk to you about a missing scent.
Yeah? Well, it's not something I talk about with outsiders. So you can either buy something or move along.
Ты шо, охуел?
I'm working with Chase. She told me that your designation is L792.
Okay, I believe you. Keep it down, alright? It's real private information. I don't know the synth you're talking about. He's a younger guy. Maybe early 20s with white hair. Goes by the name Derek. Thing is, he showed up way earlier than he was supposed to. Thought a courser was on his tail, so he rushed the timetable. To be honest, the guy was a wreck. He was scared shitless, looking over his shoulder every 5 minutes and attracting unwanted attention. Tried to calm him down, but he panicked and ran off into the fog. That was the last I saw of him.
Can you tell me anything else? I'm gonna need more information than that if I'm gonna find the synth.
I wish I had more to give you. He disappeared into the fog, and I haven't seen him since.
Oh, God. You let him run off a little.
What the hell was I supposed to do? Look, if you're really going after that synth, I'm pretty sure he took the road south out of town. Maybe you could have just be careful out there. And thanks. I feel like shit about what happened.
Так, найдите пропавшего синта. Это что у нас за задание вообще идет? Прибытие. А, это Чейз. Меня попросила с этого дома ебучего. Пошли поищем синта. Радиация вонючая. Радикс. А ты кто такой? Дикий куль? Да. Какой-то светится. туда, но нельзя. Нельзя. Опа, кого-то тут расфигачили.
There's a trail of blood.
Пойти по кровавому следу. Окей. Опа, привет, башка, скворечник.
Calling in from the fog. Don't care if it's my alert or man.
Спокойно, чувак.
I'm not looking for trouble. I just need to find someone, a young man with white hair. You help me, I'll leave.
Yeah. We found him. One of the fog's creatures already attacked him. He was bleeding out. But, you know, why waste the meat? Here. Well, what's left? Take it.
А ничего, сожрали, сука?
Don't come back.
You are lucky we don't kill you, outsider. I hope the fog hates you, outsider.
Траппер. И это, да, просто трапперы. Обычно. А чё не... Да иди ты нахер. Я сам разберусь, когда мне уходить. Мочи его, ёпта. Их нельзя оставлять. Да что ты хочешь, блядь? Встал, блядь, в двери. Шлем из ловушки для омаров, ебать. Изобретательный чувак. Так, ну теперь мне так полно надо типа вернуться, но мы пока возвращаться не будем. Мы... Другое пока задание. Доступ к воспоминаниям, забрать диск, идеально. Помощь, вот. Давай пока... А, помощь, подожди. Это было. Где этих гулей надо уничтожить? Я тут был? Нет, я еще не был здесь. Тоже не был. Ладно. Пойдем пешочком. Хули делать. Как-то напрямик тут можно пройти? Боже, что это такое? Ой, блядь, залез. В болото какое-то вонючее. Бля, тут тоже какая-то локация такая нихерн. Нифиговая. А тут что-то? Что это такое? Давай, открывайся уже. Боулинг, Бибер, Крик. Вот. Тут, наверное, какие-то типы. О, гули. Нахер не надо, мне интересно. Угу. Что-то куда-то я не туда уже повернул. Так, есть какая-то дорога туда? О, вот она дорога. Мы тут ходили уже. Сокращалочка. Астер. Что это такое?
Никого не потревожит. Что ж, ему уже ничего не нужно, а нам приготовиться.
Да-да. Это все? Не все. Да, блядь. Сидит он там, какает. Все, все крякнули.
Ага. It's only right you get paid for your troubles. Here's...
Конечно. I think I deserve more than that.
I suppose I could part with a little more. I've been thinking about what's next, and then it came to me. We all know you'd never want something awful to happen.
I'm sorry.
Everybody was. But that didn't matter to me. He had a farm. The island sent something after him. A huge... Grandpa bravely stood his ground. A shotgun in his hand. If you can take out that...
That fog crawler's gonna pay. For Grandpa George.
That!
Ну, а типа еще, блин, одного. Туманники, блин. Ух ты, нихера себе. Да блин. Ну, какие-то такие себе. Давай в отель, там хотя бы что-то интересное. По идее. Блин, а где он? А, вот это, наверное. А что тут за силовая броня? Где она? Как будто здесь где-то стоит показано. Ой. Бля, сейчас крякну еще тут надо. А, это она показывает, чтобы я вернулся обратно. Там силовая броня. Да, пофиг. Пошли в отель. Так, вот эту надо убрать, второе. Сокращалочку. Можно будет? Блин. Ты что такое? Отель? А, это он и есть. Нахер тут отель? Здорово. Алло. Я думаю, это рабочий отель. Идти в обход. Ну пошли. В обход. Куда? Да, блядь, может, тут смотреть будете куда-то, не пизде только. Пизду не раз, блядь. Лифт не работает, и так вот надо добираться, вы прикалываетесь?
последний бой.
Что-то было. А, тут ток, походу. Нет. Хуй пойми, что это.
Прощай, приятель. Ты молодчина.
Трапперы, блядь, какие-то. Трипперы. Что у вас тут покушать есть? Тут есть где-то вход в этот, в убежище. По крайней мере, так у этого кента в записке написано. Попади ж ты нахуй, дурачок, блядь, ёбаный. Встает, блядь, маленький, не выспался. Ты откуда взял с мусорки, блядь, что ли, вылез?
Вот так вот бросать недобитых врагов. Вот теперь у вас проблемы.
Блядь, сзади. У меня проблемы. Блять, это ты, брат? Я перепутал, не стреляй меня. То есть нечаянно, блять. Вот тут на метро. Ага. Встать хотел, сука.
Заперто.
Блядь, даже среди не могу открыть. Что я, блядь, за классный чувак такой? Работа, что ты мне тут рассказывал.
Area of the hotel. You should feel quite privileged that they allowing you in.
Ага, спасибо. Что это такое? Так, не на этот лифт, да? Долго нам ехать, братан? Спасибо, приехали. Ушанка, блядь. А, вот он, да, вход они говорили. А какую панель, подожди? Вон ту панель. А, понятненько.
Well, well. This place just got a little more interesting.
Ну да. Отель. Давай, открывай.
Let's talk about my compensation first.
Very well. Consider this a retainer. That is the crime scene again.
Sounds like trouble.
Don't they realize that they're going to disturb the evidence? You'd better come with me.
I shall return to my workstation and allow you to take things from here.
Иди посети, тут одни роботы, они всех людей наперехерачили. Что нахуй здесь происходит?
Someone wasn't a fan of robo-brains. At least not this one.
Is this blood?
Да ладно.
Looks like the brain enclosure was smashed.
А, это типа робота мозги какие-то. Подбита.
Да.
Его бьют, отпиздячили.
What's this doing here?
Хотя это все роботы, нахуй тут.
Hello again, detective. Was there anything else?
I found the murder weapon.
Oh no. That's the bat from Mr. McKinney's movie. You don't think he could be involved, do you? I can't imagine him ever doing such a thing. Was there anything else?
Your residents are...
Not robots, detective. Well, not exactly, anyway. I believe the term they use is robo-brain. Back before the war, the residents decided the best way to wait it out was to put their brains inside robotic chassis. Was there anything else?
Tell me about the victim.
Mr. Ezra Parker was the primary owner and financier for the hotel. He had vast experience managing venture projects around the world. It was his idea to have our premier clients become investors in the vault section of the hotel. He worked with Vault Tech to have this built to their every specification. Was there anything else?
I'm not sure where I should start.
I suppose you should try to figure out how he died, and then who had the means and motive to kill him. Once you have enough evidence, then I suppose you'll need to confront the killer. Was there anything else?
Never mind.
I'll be here, should you need me.
Так, мне там... Чё там? Обвинить либо собрать досье? Найти обвинить. Убийца, собрать досье на Кита Маккини. Угу. Здесь, я так полагаю, мы сразу обвинить его идем, да? А как я могу собрать на него досье? Это чьи-то апартаменты. Котелок, хуелок. Не надо найти его халабуду. Но она, скорее всего, будет закрыта. Сигареты роботам. Зачем вам они? Подожди-ка. Надо ж пошариться, как это. Гидропоника. Зачем им гидропоника, если они все роботы, опять же. Странные тут роботы, конечно. Консьержа могу спросить, как там этот, что-то нихуя. Ну ладно.
Не припомню, чтобы у нас это раньше было.
Ой, слышишь? Было вообще-то. Ты уже пиздел на меня за эту хуйню. Да ёб твой консьерж, консьерж. Вон какой-то хрен.
Служить и защищать.
Всё?
Служить и защищать.
Так, ладно. Тут ещё лестница была.
Взломать. Максвелл has the key.
Может, исключи что?
Вряд ли я смогу это взломать.
Это я понял. Может, у этого спросить ключи? Блять, опять гидропоник. понастроить лабиринтов.
The overseer's office is locked.
Oh, yes. Mr. Parker locked it a while back, after finding out that one of the other residents had been inside. Said it wasn't safe. If the key isn't on him, it's probably in Mr. Parker's room. Was there anything else?
Ничего не понял.
Never mind.
I'll be here, should you need.
Он в номере. А где его номер?
Взломать не смогу.
Оп, сервер. Знакомая. Я в такую игрушку играл. Так, ладно. Что мы имеем? Собрать досье на Кита Маккини. Тебе винить убийцу.
Hello, detective. Did you need something? Forgot a personal item at home.
Мне ничего не нужно.
Ну то так иди. Стой.
How can I help? Did you have questions about the case?
I found your baseball bat at the crime scene. Care to explain how it got there?
Someone is clearly trying to frame me for the murder. It's probably Santiago. You saw him skulking around the crime scene.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
It's obviously Santiago. He keeps going back to look at the crime scene.
What were you and Gilda talking about when I walked in?
Oh, we were just rehearsing a scene. Nothing to worry about.
Maybe later.
Okay. Just let me know how I can help.
Так, на Сантьяго. А где он, блядь, где-то за стеной? Стой, сучка.
Art is life. Without it, we are no different than animals.
Perhaps. If all we are is a sentience floating in a suit of flesh, or metal, I suppose, then art is the only true. Come with me. Tell me, what does this piece say to you?
Хуйня какая-то. Да блядь.
It's about composition. The balance of colors and emotions and the struggle to maintain internal order.
Indeed. This was the last piece I did in a series of portraits of Gilda. Number 1378. Her emotional landscape is superimposed on the portrait. The reality of the subject is distorted as the ego attempts to project itself. This way. Tell me, what does this one say?
Война.
It's the war. It's from every direction. No up or down. The world turned on its head.
Oh, what a very literal interpretation. I asked what he communicated, not what ships on the canvas were. He must have said.
Ты пидор. То спираешь ствол, буду бегать.
Wasting my time.
Got it in one. Truth be told, this is my best-selling piece. I did this series under a pseudonym, of course. This series has made more money than any of my serious works. And I did the whole thing as a lark. What does that tell you about the value of art to the common man, huh? Hello, detective. Here to broaden your mind.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
The person you should be looking at is Juliana Riggs. That Philistine would not know art from her own excrement. She and Ezra had a rather dramatic fight recently. You could hear her banshee screeches all the way across the hotel.
What were Juliana and Ezra arguing about?
I don't know. I was painting at the time and I was trying to block it out. Though I bet Gilda probably heard them. Maybe you should check with her.
I think you should explain why you keep returning to the crime scene.
It's for inspiration, detective. The others do not like to think about it, but even we shall die someday. Like Prometheus's torch, it kindles within me the fire to create as much art as I can with the time that I have.
It sounds like you've done a lot of paintings of Gilda. Why her?
Our Gilda is a very singular creature, detective. Do you not see this joie de vivre from within her? I have never met another who clings.
You're still in love with Gilda, aren't you?
So what if I am? What business is it of yours? She deserves someone who truly understands her ephemeral beauty.
Maybe later.
Good. I hope my paintings are able to open your...
Бля, нихуя не понятно.
Hello, detective. Here to
Что я еще могу узнать?
Tell me about yourself.
What is there to tell?
Конечно.
My work is primarily in oil paint.
Ага.
Понятно.
Never mind.
Так, типа гильду какую-то надо еще найти, ёб твою мать. Сестрички, котик.
Did you have any thoughts about the murder?
Oh well, that's not really my field of expertise, but I'm sure there are probably some clues at the crime scene. Oh, was there something else, detective?
I heard that Juliana and Ezra had an argument a few days before he was found dead. Tell me about that.
Well, I was in my lab at the time, so I didn't hear it. But Juliana has always been rather critical of Mr. Parker. I think she found something in the overseer's office. I wasn't listening when she told me about it. I kind of had my head in my research. I don't know, really. I try to let her handle all the money stuff. Was there something else, Detective?
Never mind.
Very well. I'll just get back to my work then. Just let me have a look at the neural interface.
Hello, Detective. Did you have a question about the heinous murder?
Did you have any thoughts about...
If you ask me, it's one of those actors. Or that horrible painter. Their type is always the cause of violence.
I heard you had a big fight with Ezra a few days ago. Care to explain?
Oh, well, it wasn't that big a deal, really. He wanted more money to pay for repairs on the hotel. I wasn't feeling well that day and lashed out a bit at the poor man. I really should have listened to him.
What's with all the junk in here?
These are our things. We're just waiting till the war blows over so we can bring them back to Mansion.
Maybe later.
Good luck? No, it's not that. I've just caught another cold. Probably something that got in when they sent Pearl out.
Yes, my old convinced you have the measles.
You're not a doctor. What would you even know about it?
Так, а смотреть кабинет этого надо, блядь. Смотрителя. Да. Чё ты, Рикс? Ну, я поговорил, понятно. Чё ты? Читой, чё ты, блядь, хуй знает. Это бомж хата. Так подожди, а как мне в кабинет смотрителя зайти? Как ты так осмотрел, блядь, что... Ну и нахуй. Биту нашел и все, ебать, хуй с ним. Банка краски.
Red paint?
Художник, блядь. Ты краску потерял, сука.
Your resident.
Not a robot. That before was there anything?
Never mind.
I'll be here.
Так подожди, кровь. Вот что она что заканчивается? Типа вот дошел до краски и все, она исчезла, да? Может как-то побольше должно остаться. На протекторах там, я не знаю.
Замок слишком сложный.
Где найти этого педика? Вам не надо. Морковь, нихера себе у вас морковь. Подожди-ка, что-то не сходится. Это ходу у художника мы. А, ну типа там зашли, там вышли. Ой, бля. Блять, ну это ж типа он краски может быть.
Hello, detective. Here to broaden your mind for artistic inspiration.
I think you're the murderer. You used Keith's bat to frame him and left a trail of paint so we would find it.
Oh, and what motive would I have to kill our dear Ezra?
Maybe you can give me a reason it couldn't be you.
No, Detective. I do not need to go throwing around empty accusations as you do.
You're still in love with Gilda, and you wanted Keith out of the picture.
Just like my critics, always willing to paint passion as madness. I see you have made up your mind. I am not going down without a fight.
Да нет, дурак.
Сам напросил.
Даже если загрузили там далеко. День 32 сохранить. Сколько это будет? 5 минут. Блин, ну это не он. Так, я с ними попиздел уже.
Tell me about yourself.
I'm Juliana Riggs, heiress to the Riggs fortune and wife of Bert Riggs.
Mm-hmm. Never mind.
Good luck catching the murderer, detective. I know when I'm getting sick.
Кстати, да, это он мог биту типа подкинуть и краску. Этот хуй, что самый первый, блядь, был. Но мне... Блин. Зажги.
Hello, detective. How can I help? Did you have questions about the case?
Подожди, мне не важно.
Never mind.
Okay. Just let me know how I can help.
Кто тут еще, блин? Опа, чё? А, чё, блин? Так мне оно и надо было вообще-то ж. Так я тут был, чё на мне?
Таких уже больше никто не делает.
Чё мне сразу не показали?
Взломать не смогу.
Ой, блядь. Виски возьму. Блин, подожди, надо подняться. Как подняться, по-моему, там где-то. Даже люди еще были, что у них не поубирали. Что тут как-то пусто. Вот те эксперимент сами встали, вели. Были еще живые, встали все мозги в робота. Ладно.
Progress on construction of the second wing of the vault.
Sounds like Ezra was embezzling from his investors.
Джулия Рикс опять, блядь. с той стороны, что ли. Нет, это художник. Блядь. Вот здесь.
There's evidence Ezra was embezzling from his investors.
Oh, well, I really don't believe that. Mr. Parker wouldn't do such a thing, I'm sure.
Mr. Parker.
Never mind.
Good luck catching the murderer, detective.
Так подожди. Ну, по идее, только у нее. Типа, мотивы есть.
The real murderer.
That's just silly, detective. Why would I want to kill Mr. Parker?
Ezra was embezzling your money. That's why you killed him and framed Keith.
You were so close, detective.
It's a shame. I thought I could keep the ruse going a little longer. Oh, well. Had to end eventually, I suppose. This doesn't have to end in more violence, detective. Just walk away. I'll leave, and you can tell them I escaped.
If I'm going to let you go, I want a cut of what you've stolen.
So it's like that, eh? Fine. I'll grease your palm a bit, detective. Now, am I free to go?
Okay. I'll let you go.
Well, I'm glad you've decided to be reasonable. I would have hated for this to come to more bloodshed. All right, detective. Tell Maxwell that it's over and get your reward. Then I'll make my way out when things have died down.
Сейчас нахуй, я пойду его издам. Деньги это я-то взял. Ну.
Hello again, detective. Was there anything else?
Found Ezra. He killed Juliana, and he's been impersonating her.
Oh, my. I'll notify the staff, and we can put an end to this once and for all.
Подожди. Блядь. Я, получается, невинного чувака нахуй запиздячил. Нет. Я как пидорас на себя повел.
Hello, detective. Did you have a question about the...
I... Ezra was embezzling your money.
You...
It's a shame. I thought this done.
Ezra? You're alive.
Well, congratulations. On catching up, detective. Yes, I've been masquerading as Juliana for some time now.
What's it going to be, detective? Join me in getting rich or die defending some outdated...
А, тогда этот, давай бабки, я тебе дам.
I'm going to let you go. I want a cut of what you...
So it's like that.
Why did you kill Juliana?
I hadn't planned on it, but Juliana figured out what I was doing and had to be. I thought I could get a bit more.
Don't you?
How?
Okay. I'll let you go.
Well, all right, detective. Tell Maxwell.
Кого отпускаю нахуй?
Сейчас разберемся. shot!
Мочите его нахуй. Я пойду пока, блять. Подожди, отвали от меня. Я хочу этому пойти сказать. Дружбану своему. Несостоявшемуся. Иди разбирайся, блин. А, он уже там, получается. Ой, я крыса, получается. Ну а что тут не так? Я, блядь, сука.
Я застрял.
Да, блядь. Я как бы у вора забрал деньги и еще и пиздохли его. Все нормально. Отойди с двери, долбоёб. Пиздец нахуй.
It was Ezra. He killed Juliana and took her place to hide his tracks.
My word! I never thought Mr. Parker was capable of something like this. What happened when you confronted him?
Бля, ты сам его пиздохал, долбоёб.
He had it coming.
You did the right thing, detective. There you are, detective. Payment for your services and a bonus. For uncovering such a heinous plot. I don't think we could have done it without you.
Все. Задание выполнено.